Is up, guys. We got some breaking news out of the world of hard rock. And if anybody's still trying to bear what just happened, Dusty Hill of ZZ Top has passed away. Of the legendary ZZ Top. We all know he's known as the bass secondary lead vocalist of American Rock, with ZZ Top. He played the keyboards with the band, inducted to the Rock Hall of Fame in ZZ Top 2004. When word circulated of his passing, it said that he had passed away in his sleep. His passing was announced by Utah founder Billy Gibbons and Frank Beard. Now, it's still way too early to decide what could be a heart failure. Rest in peace.